ないにわ。
Today, I want to tell you a story. A tale that's very close to me. In a world where humans were no more. Teeny, tiny robots, just the size of a bug, lived amongst the remnants of the past. Buddy, who lived atop the highest peak in the village, was a charming wobbly fellow. His best friend, Bag Boy, and his peculiar cat lived next door. A small community prospered in this garden village for a long time. Home it was to them. But that's the thing about home, it can warp your view of the world around you. And that's exactly what began to trouble Bag Boy. You see, Bag Boy wasn't like the others in the village. His look was different. His voice was different. And even his dance was different. Well, one starry night, far off into the distance, a bright explosion flew light into the sky. Down came golden, shiny objects that rang through many lands, trash and debris scattered all around. Bag Boy used this opportunity. Haven't you ever wondered what else is out there, buddy? Will you join me? He said with hope. And with a nod of his head, it was decided. Once the sun dawned a new day, our tiny friend's adventure would begin. If only they knew what was truly ahead.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm Oh, yeah.